Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Farooq Rathore, physiatrist from Pakistan. I'll be one of the speakers at the ISPRM 2021, which is being held virtually this year. And my session is on Saturday, 12th June. The session is titled Medical Rehabilitation in Pandemic Response, a Global Priority. And my talk is on Neurological Manifestations and Complication of COVID-19. And what I'm going to do in the talk is, first of all, I'm going to describe, document, and summarize the important neurological manifestation and complication of COVID-19 that have been documented over the last 1 year. And then I'm going to connect these complications with the global pandemic response. And I'm going to explain how rehabilitation can make a difference in the life of these people with COVID-19 who present with neurological complication or manifestation. So please join us virtually on ISPRM 2021 and listen to my talk on neurological manifestation and complication of COVID-19. I hope to see you all there. Thank you very much.